Cookie King and the Prince back again. Gonna do a Steam Siege opening. We got quite a few of them, as you can see from the carnage. Let's do it.
I can't say that I was.
Culture.
Completely awesome. You thought it was great. You loved the tattoo. Yeah, it's always nice to have somebody, you know, somebody really love what they get.
Sounds like a that's so gross.
The Lampard tattoo that I got basically is a combination and of normal two styles that Ami put together. Two
Gastrodon.
That's our rare.
That's
and then
the
there's Japanese family flowers.
That's the rare.
And riding on top of the pot meat is you have kind of a hard black line with soft flowers kind of on top.
Normal
cookie. See you too, man. Thanks. Appreciate it. Namely, an artist really needs to grow, you know? You have to be able to get influence and inspiration from different places. So, being an artist, you always want to try to elevate your art and get better at what you do.
Good boy, Junior. I can't see that. I saw people.
Working on are just now getting delivered to the shop. When is this going to be ready? Tomorrow?
Tomorrow.
My lord. We
greedy dice trainer.
Less than 24 hours to completely do 10 photographs, and they're not small.
Pony art.
We've got to paint 10 of these huge photos by tomorrow afternoon.
Fungus.
Mounted on time for the opening.
Fungus.
I knew this was a bad idea.
Go faster, dude.
Go for it.
I say we just close the shop down tomorrow. You know, it's
kind of
weird.
10 minutes to open the pack.
But, okay, we got to do it. We got to get it done. All right.
Reverse.
You ready to get out of here?
I can't say
all Corona.
Full art professors. Something, trainer.
Sycamore, dude. Pronounce this shit out. You're not dumb.
Coming up, we got a face to music at the big art show. And Cat's back.
Almost every time there's one of these type of code cards in here, there's normally a pretty decent pull in it. I like that one. Got chest pin in it. Reverse. All
green.
Corona. Those are the ones that suck.
That sucks. Rapidash.
This is the thing that I've been looking for.
I can't
say
that.
I will smack the fucking shit out of you. You tell me you don't know how to say that word?
I can't say it backwards. Special, George.
Wow. Your special ed.
I couldn't see it backwards. Meow.
Terrible.
Hop. Bip.
Nose pass. 12 years old, can't read.
Reverse Ikea. Holucha. And the rare is Spirit Bomb. for spirit tone.
Captiving
Boogie Cuff.
From William Putnell and Patrick Troughton to Tom Baker and John Kirkland. Tune in and discover their adventures on
Barvesta. Barvesta. Available now for free on Dino?
Dude, you are making this take way too long.
Shellos.
Last night we were adding a bunch of photos to work on for our own art show.
Fungus.
Part of our high-profile exhibit here in Miami.
Reverse.
Our readers have been up all night trying to get our pieces ready. We have $3,000 worth of photographs
and
that
hollow
we're destroying
Infernape.
With paint markers and graffiti and tattoo images and it's a blast. We work on God. I know, but you know what? Yoda's going to come and put all the time in. Then we'll do it all. Yogi and I go right for the morning show to give Nunes and Grover a well-deserved rest. We're all inspired and motivated by the work they started, but we still have a ton of work to get done.
Can you pronounce them? Because I suck at pronouncing it.
Using the forms of canvas and paint markers as tools, we're adding our own original art to the fashion photos. It's going to be a really cool idea, you know,
to
just
whatever
you feel like it on, you know, with the
Persian.
Picture.
Oshawa,
Rogunk,
Tangela, Dino, Kimchar, Reverse Rufflet, and an Armaldo.
Arena and created who I am today, the whole music
that's wireless.
The Garfield will mark an X on the pair of hands put on the lead singer Toby 8 years ago. The punk rock circles, an X in your hand declares that you're straight.
Rogan,
Toby does a train, smoke, enjoy the drugs, he lives a pretty clean life.
Clink.
It's a personal choice for me, it's not for everybody. For the rest of my band,
Reverse Low Wada. Marwetto, what is that? I can't see from Larvesta.
Larvesta and Hollow Clink. Lang.
Clink, clink.
Clink, clink.
I was straight edge for about 6 years myself.
I don't know why they're so hard to open now. You used to just be able to rip them.
Here, hold this.
Okay.
I'm making this into an unprofessional.
Quick spell check.
There you go.
He's making
sure it's all
right. All right, ready?
Yeah.
O-N-E.
Yeah, cool.
Darren is ready to start on his tattoo.
Lead ice. Version.
He kind
of
took one
Nidoran, Fungus, Mankey, Clink. What's that, Manton? Reverse Primate, and AE Gardevoir EX. That's cool. Cool art.
Being a tattoo can be good. So basically, you gotta just like, you know, have a little bit of a following where you're going, and then you'll
Inferno. Greedy Dice. Persian. Sneasel. Hit Leo. Nidoran. Rose Pass. Hoppet. Reverse Fletchling. And an Amoongus.
Serve as a constant reminder. So I put the X on the ends to see
if I see that.
Some sort of imaging all right, but like straight it has been like a big part of my life.
Launcher.
I can't even run
my own. Bergamite. Chimchar. Anima. Reverse Meryl. And a Claw Witzer.
We are the main event in a big opening party at the prestigious Delano Hotel.
Forest that starts with rare. Cobalion.
We had to like come up with something big or we're gonna look like idiots. So basically, yeah, we got it done and we're hanging it up right now and it's gonna look great.
Nice.
Awesome. It's cool that there's recognition as an artist outside the festival.
Meryl,
Sneasel,
Litleo, Nidoran, and a reverse Bergamite. Fuck up, sleep.
The last 2 days were tough on us, but we feel real good about our accomplishment. As part of the show, we agreed to do a little performance art, painting the live for the crowd and the press.
And Ruth. Ambipower.
The girl came out and wanted to get body painted.
Shellbone.
Nunes gets all the fun. He paint on paintings.
Reef.
He gets some long drawing time on a live model.
And my Meryl. Reverse Dinia, Dino. And a Steelix
Mega.
Mega Steelix EX.
Nice.
Picture, a photograph. It's all the same to us. It's just, you know, what we love to do. We like to do art. Up next, Cat gives Tattoo Artist Lindsay a lucky 13.
Ranger.
That's why we always look for new Tide Hygienic Clean Free. It goes deep into fabrics to remove the visible and invisible dirt. And it's designed for sensitive skin.
Tangrowth.
Hey, what's that?
Captivating Poke Puff.
It's gotta be Tide Hygienic Clean Free. It's an important time to save. With Priceline, you can get up to 60% off amazing hotels.
Clink.
So when you get a big deal,
Celtic.
You feel like a big deal.
Drift Blim, Reverse, and a
Gastrodon.
Clang. Steelix Spirit Link. Captivating Poke Puff Reverse. And then Bombaldo. Spirit Link. Clang. Charge. Apom. Barvesta. Dino. Shellos. Mankey. Reverse Ninja Boy. And a Jumpluff. Just start blowing through these, repeating the same ones over and over again. Xerneas is cool.
VR show was a huge success. We're definitely planning to do some more outside projects. But with the shop so busy, we need a little help, or we'll be totally burned out. I asked Captain Ryder to help us out.
When I was 14, I dropped out of school, started tattooing, and moved across the country, and like on the Greyhound bus. I honestly don't know what I would be doing other than tattooing. I've made my best friends through tattooing, and I've been able to create so many things.
Hi! Good morning. Hey, this is my friend Lindsay Carmichael. He's a tattooer.
That one's your first, and that one's all up.
The tattoo world, 13 is often considered a lucky number. Just the opposite of how most people see it.
I've been tattooing for 13 years. I've been married for 13 years. It's also a number that has a lot to do with tattoos and tattoo history and tattoo design from way, way back. So I knew I was going to get one now.
Cat measures Lindsay for the stencil, and they're ready to go.
So on any time Friday the 13th, he tattoos little 13s on people for $50. So every time there's a Friday the 13th, I always get one. Oliver does it. Pull it down as far as you want. I'm going to shave you. Sweet abs.
She's the perfect person to do it, and she has done all of the other work on myself so well and with that same look that I know that she's the perfect one to have do this tattoo.
Tattooers, those are the people that I care about what they think about my tattoos, you know, because your clients will always be your cheerleader. They're always going to tell you that you're the best, but when it comes down to it, you know, other tattooers or other artists, you know, that's like the opinions that count for me, you know?
pause button on that. Record. You record again?
Yeah.
Speed rounds. See this? This is the reason why people don't like Steam Siege. See all these green cocoa? That means basic ass pools. Did I do the cocoa on this shit? No.
Yeah, you showed the code card for this. Finally. I'm gonna, after you're done with that, I'm gonna count how many are green and how many are white. Let's see the odds from 25 packs.
Oh.
That's a normal?
Pulling these hernias. First leader, right? That's really cool. That's it for Steam Siege. Let's go over all our hollows.
Yeah.
morning sun, you went next door to download the image of the Hawaiian Islands. It was the first step. Any tattoo is always getting the image right. Just be here, like, I just want to see one.
Those are all the steam seas pools. About a 25 packs. Boogie King, out!